In a resource-based economy, resources are used directly to enhance the lives of all people. If we manage resources wisely, we could easily produce the necessities of life and provide a very high standard of living for everyone. When science and technology are unleashed into society to improve the lives of everyone without restrictions of money, the marketplace, or patents, we could then begin to know what it really means to be human.
And it represents the application of the most sophisticated forms of science and technology toward problem solving so that we can reclaim the environment which we loused up over the years and to build a way of life worthy of man, to humanize society.